All right, everyone, let's meet Alexis. She's majoring in ocean engineering with a minor in mathematics. FAU's coastal location offers students countless opportunities to conduct incredible research in the region's vast marine ecosystems. They've got students working alongside experts in sea turtle conservation, shark migration, coastal restoration, and much, much more. This is gonna be a great one. Alexis, you are on.
Thank you, Alex. I've been very fortunate to work on a variety of research projects here at FAU. Here, undergraduates have the rare opportunity to conduct doctoral-level research early on. I've been able to work on projects developing submersibles to identify the invasive red lionfish and a way to reduce carbon dioxide emissions from the thermal power plant systems. I am currently conducting research on FAU's Harbor Branch campus as a part of their Marine Science and Engineering Summer Internship Program. I've been able to work on quantifying Florida's red tide issue and protecting the endangered Atlantic sturgeon. FAU's campuses span 110 miles of coastline, and its unique locations from the Indian River Lagoon to Dania Beach's intercoastal area offer students interested in ocean-related studies extraordinary opportunities to learn through experience from world-famous researchers. I'm able to collect samples for my studies right on campus and even go diving at FAU's SeaTac campus. FAU is the first school in the nation to have an undergraduate ocean engineering program, and the faculty and staff that make up this program keep me motivated to continue on such a rigorous career path. No matter how elaborate my project ideas got, I always had a faculty member right there with me. The unwavering support for undergraduate research here at FAU is what has allowed me so many opportunities for success with my work. I've helped other undergraduates develop their own research projects that make them feel just as passionate as I feel exploring research ideas. FAU makes me confident that I chose the best school for my studies. That's it for me, Alex. What's up next?
Alexis, wonderful job. Thank you for sharing your story with us. The opportunities for students interested in marine and ocean-related studies are just remarkable. These students are joining world-class researchers, investigating some of humanity's greatest challenges and addressing issues that impact Florida, our nation, and beyond. Thank you, Alexis.